So the Undertaker, he's staring at his son, the man he meets at the Great American Bash. And you get that number one contenders matchup.
You got to figure that Undertaker's saying that's got to be wearing on Daivari's mind right now.
As Daivari gingerly makes his way into the ring.
You might want to lose that ginger in his gingerly step, because it's going to be a nasty fight that he's in about 2 seconds.
Undertaker's opponent's Daivari, but had his eyes trained on Hassan a few moments ago. And Daivari said, you know what, I don't think I'm quite up to the task here tonight. A little breather to start.
You have to.
Hassan just said it's part of the plan. I can't believe he just threw his own man in there.
I can't believe this. The sacrificial lamb, as you called Daivari earlier.
Daivari's gonna go for a big ride here!
Undertaker was staring at Hassan. This is a message to you, Muhammad Hassan, from The Undertaker.
Hassan could care less that his man just got driven damn near through the ring.
Undertaker continues to look at his opponent.
Oh, man, Cole.
Oh, my!
Tombstone.
Oh, my!
Looking right at Muhammad Hassan!
Tombstone power driver!
Talk about a sacrifice.
A cover! It is over! The Undertaker impressive, but an emotionless...
Here's your winner, The Undertaker!
Why is Muhammad Hassan smiling and grinning? What is he doing?
Hell.
What the hell is this?
Two guys in masks.
Wait, what the hell is going on here?
And a third
guy
with some sort of club.
There's a fourth guy.
Oh, and a fourth.
Oh my God!
The club off the head of the Undertaker.
Oh, the size of these guys.
Five men in masks in the ring.
Very big men.
And Hassan is directing traffic.
Oh my God! They're beating the hell
out.
Oh man!
The Undertaker being assaulted.
I guess this is the reward.
Choke him. Get the one.
God, Cole, beat the daylights out of Undertaker.
The Undertaker being assaulted.
What the hell is that in his hand? What is that?
What is that? Oh, no. Oh, my God. It's like a steel wire.
I don't know what it is. It's some guy's choking out Undertaker over it.
Choke him.
The Undertaker being brutally beaten here.
Choke him.
Whirlpool. Channel wide, I don't know what it is.
Undertaker struggling.
Oh my God, someone's got to get help here.
Choke him.
This is, oh my God. Right, somebody's got to stop this guy. He's choking him out here.
I can't.
He's turning pink.
Now Hassan.
Huh?
The Undertaker's helpless.
Oh my God. What the hell is he doing? Hassan, what is this?
Oh no. Hassan with the camel clutch.
Yep. Oh my God. Undertaker's not even, he's not even conscious, bro. Look at his face.
Undertaker rendered helpless.
Oh my God, look at his face, Cole. I've never seen Undertaker look like this.
A beat ran, his eyes rolled back to the back of his head.
I don't ever remember Undertaker. Just look at these guys on their knees, these thugs, or whatever the hell they are, with the mask, and they're all on their knees, like.
This must be what Muhammad Hassan meant earlier tonight when he said Daivari was going to be a sacrifice for a greater good, and that sacrifice would have its reward.
I think you're right, Cole. Hello, I think that's exactly what this is, but oh my God, the big picture here is...
I've never seen The Undertaker left like this.
No, the condition of The Undertaker. And now those guys, they grab Daivari, and oh my God, look at this, they're holding him up. Like a sacrifice, like a like he's a martyr or something, like
ceremony,
like he's a martyr.
Right.
This this in the industry myself, but this is a little crazy, weird.
Got to get help out here for the Undertaker. I'm telling you, man, he's hurt.